I was having a very interesting conversation about marriage actually earlier today, because I wrote their song called I Was Married, but actually don't really think that marriage is for me. I don't think it's always for everyone. And I think that it's it has a complicated history, and in this day and age it sort of has a complicated
present.
Complicated set of circumstances, because it's not really available for everyone, and I think that's sort of unfair. And but anyways, but I did write this song called I Was Married because I was entering into a what one in Canada describes as a civil union, which is basically marriage, but without all the god stuff and the gown and stuff like that. You don't have to have one of those gowns, and because I'm not really a pumps and bridal. I'm not.
I wore idols recently.
Yeah. Not really, but anyways, I'm sorry. That's a bit of a downer, but that's what this next song was about. Was kind of about the two ideas about marriage not being totally fair, because, about relationships not being being fair, and about marriage not being fair, but about how I kind of was getting into one at the same time and kind of thinking about that.
She will marry you.
No, I won't marry you. I can't.
You got a maybe there, maybe.
No,
I think if she believed in marriage, you would have a chance.
No. Probably not. It's nothing against you.
She's a nice queen. You don't want her anymore.
No. It's nothing against you personally. I just
she doesn't want to move to England.
I just don't want to get into that whole, you know. I have to get you papers, and then you're always at my house, and I'm like, why are you here again? And then, you know, that kind of shit. Anyways, so thanks for listening to my little diatribe, and here
for asking. That was very nice.
Apparently Tegan is really into this person, so perhaps they want to get married.
We're not Tegan!
Wait.
Thank you.
Tegan, marry me!
Captain Kangaroo in here. Okay, are we gonna...
I'm not Captain Kangaroo, I just feel like it's good for our persona. If you're dark, I'm light. You're bad, I'm good.
You're mean, I'm nice. You say no, I say yes. I have standards, you're a slut.
I'm buried in the silence of your breath.